Let's go! Ciao.
Mannaggia.
Ci snacchetta in fuori.
Mi se ne ha.
Oh, wait, look, Paddy. Breathe, come on. Breathe. Here, get a drink. Breathe. That's better. Right? Listen to me. Paddy, listen to me. Whenever she goes and you look like you're tired, she gets confident. Don't let her know you're tired. I don't care if you're tired. You won the second, the first were close. I need this round for you if you're going to win it. Right? Look at me. Can't miss with her right hand. Move your head and get sloppy. She can start very fast. Go with her. Because when she tires, it don't matter if you're not working as hard because she's tired. And if she wins the first part of the round, it will look bad if you're tired at the end, right? Double jab, right hand. Finish on that straight leg. That's all you've got to do for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, the result of round number 5, and your winner by a unanimous decision in the blue corner. Let's go! snowboard contest with a 3 1.5 minute round. Introducing in the red corner, representing the Tom Hill Boxing Club, Jayden Battle. The Scunthorpe Boxing Club, Corey Golden. And the guy with the dream in the blue, the referee, Mr. Kevin Burton.
No holding. Don't reach him below here. And I shall break up and just stop and take one step back. Yep. Got it? Touch him up. Watch your corners moving back.
Come on, Jamie.
Okay, just keep it nice and straight, get the hands off you. Straight shot. When he's trading you, step off him, you're bigger than him. Bring him up front middle like you were trying to do earlier on. You're caught in your view, because you're going to get a standing eight, can't you? Listen,
straight, right hand, follow by an up, move and shot again.
Yeah, and yes. move off. Don't stand with him, straight and move off, shift off all the time. Okay, keep it like that. Relax, he's going to come at you. Move off, bang, bang, bang.
Don't stand and try and shake him. Good round, Corey!
Yeah!
refs. Lovely man. Lovely round. Appreciate it. Have a drink. Alright? Listen. Only thing I want you to do different now, keep the work rate up. I want you to, when you finish your shot, and he's in there and he's going to throw, I want you to spin after your shot. Roll and spin around him. Finish your shot, roll. Yeah? All the time. Because the only time he's catching you is when you're throwing a four, sometimes he's still stuck there and he catches you. So throw your shots, roll, and then throw again. Alright? Every movement on the way in and out. Work rate all the time, don't let him 6 feet. Happy? Deep breaths? Yeah? Don't you? You want a drink? Round. Needs to be the biggest round you've
I'm going to go to the next one.
Ladies and gentlemen, round number 7 is the Screwball Contest over 3 1.5 minute rounds. Introducing in the red corner, representing the Leicester Land Boxing Club of Bradford, Safi Dean. His opponent in the blue corner, representing the Manchester Street Boxing Club of Sunderland, Joel Glenwright. In the red, Glenn Knight in the blue, the referee is Sir Nigel Halliwell.
Let's go!
fucking lot. It's good for you. You're a good round. It's like that. He's going to have to come out. He's going to have to come out. He's going to have to come out. Thank you.
Yeah? Oh, let's go. Let's go.
Come on!